Thank you so much. I want to give a big thank you to Daniel as well as JP for inviting me to come and actually teach this class today. I'm very appreciative of the support, and I'm also very appreciative of everybody behind the scenes, all the technicality that goes behind the scenes as well too. So I want to say again also thank you so much for that. We're going to have a really fun time. This is a 32 count line dance, four walls with one tagline that's going to take place on wall three right after you finish, okay? And it's going to be at your 9 o'clock wall. 16 counts, and we'll go through that here at the very end. But other than that, no restarts, so we are good there. We're just going to have lots and lots of fun, okay? So intermediate level line dance, I will also make sure to comment later today or this evening when I'm done with work. I'll make sure to go and comment the links to the tutorial videos that we actually have online as well too on my YouTube channel. And when you have a chance, of course, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel when you have some time under Carlton Thompson. I have a lot of really cool content on there that will be very entertaining for you. Also, don't forget, if you are new to Streamline as well, we have a lot of great content and apparel on our website. So make sure to go onto the website as well too to check out some of the apparel. Again, all that money is always there to help each other out. So again, any purchase that you make through the Streamline website for apparel is greatly appreciated also. Okay, so again, my name is Carlton Thompson. Thank you so much again. I live here in Arizona. It does get very, very, very hot. I do HR as my profession. So during the day, I do HR. And then in the evening time, I teach line dance classes. And I've been to several circuits, of course, here in the U.S. And I've been to one circuit out in the Asia country and had a lot of fun out there too. So hopefully I'll be one of your circuits in the near future. All right. So, 32 counts, this line dance is called X. The song is also called X from the Jonas Brothers. When it came out, I was super duper excited and I just felt a good connection. So I thought, you know what, I'm gonna go write something on this, and here we go, boom. I wanna say thank you to everybody who shared my dance videos, of course, as well as the step sheets. And I appreciate all the comments and all the likes and all the support. And I have several friends throughout the US as well as in other countries who've already taught this line dance. So again, thank you so much for spreading the awesome vibes. I really appreciate the support and I wouldn't be here today without you. All right, so give me a thumbs up, heart emojis, if you're ready to get started. Okay, perfect, here we go. So we're gonna go ahead and take it from the top. All right, first of all, I'm gonna go ahead and give you a preview to what the first 8 counts are gonna look like, then we're gonna break it down. So here's what we're gonna try to accomplish together. Out, out, together, together, step, quarter, turn with a coaster step, okay? All right, so let's go ahead and break that down. Your weight's gonna be on your left foot, okay? Your weight's on your left foot. You're gonna go step out to the right side for count one. Out for two, bring that right foot in for three, left foot for four, okay? It's called a V step. One, two, three, four. Weight's on that left foot. You're gonna go ahead and step on this right foot. You're gonna step for count five and turn, quarter turn to your right to face the 3 o'clock for six. Weight's on that left foot, okay? So again, you're gonna go step, quarter turn. Weight's on that left foot. You can also do a heel dig quarter turn, that's up to you. I prefer in the choreography is a step quarter turn, so it creates a less country feel or country step, okay? It's a little bit more pop-ish, okay? All right, so your weights are on your left hand for count six. You're gonna end with a simple coaster for seven and eight. And your weight's gonna be on your right foot. Let's go ahead and do it again from the very beginning, section one. Weights on the left foot, here we go. Five, six, seven to the right, right, left, together, together. Step, quarter, turn, coaster, step. Weights on that right foot. Let's go ahead and count that out. Here we go. Five, six, seven. Here we go. Step one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. How are y'all doing so far? Give me a thumbs up if you really enjoyed that step. And if you're okay to move on, give me a thumbs up. How are y'all doing? Okay, perfect. All right, we're gonna do that one more time. We're gonna add on. Here we go. Five, six, one last time. Step out, out, together, together. Step, quarter, turn, coaster, step. Weights on that right foot. All right, section two. This is what we're going to accomplish. Watch the preview. Step one, turn two, cross shuffle, three and four. Step five, turn six. Okay, here we go, and seven and eight. Oh, I'm so sorry, my bad. Let me go ahead and give you that preview one more time, okay? So you're gonna go ahead, you just did a coaster step. Step one, two, cross three and four, turn five, six, seven. That's what we're gonna go ahead and accomplish in the next section. All right, so you just did the coaster step. Weight's gonna be on your right foot. The first count, you're gonna go and step your left foot forward for count one, okay? Set count two, you're gonna do a quarter turn to your left for two, okay? You're gonna do a cross shuffle for three and four. Cross three and four. Weight's gonna be on that left foot, okay? Let's go ahead and do those first four counts again. You're facing your 3 o'clock wall, okay? Your weight's on your right foot because you just did the coaster step. So you're gonna step that left foot forward. Count one, quarter turn two, cross shuffle, three and four. Okay? From here, five, six, seven. Those are gonna be whole counts. You're gonna do a quarter turn to the right for count five. You're gonna do a half turn over your right with your left foot for six. And you're gonna go ahead and step that right foot forward for seven. Okay? So in fluid, okay, you do the cross shuffle, five, six, seven. Weight's gonna be on that right foot. You're gonna be facing 9 o'clock with that right foot forward. Okay? All right, let's go ahead and take it from the very beginning on section two, okay? You just did the coaster step. Weight's gonna be on that right foot. Step that left foot forward for count one. Quarter turn for two. Cross shuffle, three and four. Quarter turn five. Half turn six. Step forward on seven, okay? All right, let's go ahead and do section two again. Here we go. You're facing 3 o'clock. You just did the coaster step. Five, six, seven, here we go. Step one, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven. Weight's gonna be on that right foot, okay? All right, let's do that one more time, then we're taking it in the beginning. You just did the coaster step for seven and eight. Five, six, seven, here we go. Step one, turn two, cross three, and four. Five, six, seven. Weight's gonna be on that right foot. Okay. How are y'all feeling so far on section two? Do you want me to cover something on section two? Give me a thumbs up if you're okay to move forward. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and continue on. I think we're doing good, okay? Okay. All right, we're gonna go ahead and continue on section one into section two. Here we go. Weights on that left foot. Do that B step. You're gonna go out. One, two, together, three. Four, step five, turn six, coaster, seven and eight. Step left foot one, turn two, cross shuffle, three and four. Turn six, seven. Weight on that right foot. Let's do that one more time. Here we go. Five, six, seven. Here we go. Step one, two, three, four, quarter five, coaster, seven and eight. Step one, quarter two, cross three and four. Five, six, seven. Weight's on that right foot. Okay. Are we okay to move on to section three? Give me a thumbs up. Perfect. Any comments? Again? Okay. All right. All right. Moving on to section three. The reason why we stepped on count seven and ended section two is because Section three starts with an 8 and 1 for the phrase, okay? So it makes more sense to start on an 8 and on section three. Here's your preview. We are facing right now 9 o'clock, 12:09, okay? Weight on your right foot. Here is your preview to section three, okay? So you're gonna go 8 and 1, hold 2, sailor turn 3 and 4, turn 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Waist coming in on that right foot, going in at 45. Let's go ahead and break that down, okay? All right, you just did the turn, your weight's on your right foot for count 7, okay? You're gonna go ahead and do an 8 and 1. You're gonna do a 3/4 turn to your left to get back to 12, okay? But to help you prepare for that, you're going to prep, okay? So when you do the 5, 6, 7, okay? Your weight's on your right foot, you're going to start to prep, okay? You're gonna lead with your left foot forward for 8 and 1. Weight's coming on that left foot. So if you want me to break that down further, here's your prep for 7. You're gonna do a quarter turn for 8 and 1, okay? And it's gonna get you back to the front wall. All right, so weight's on your left foot. From here, you're gonna hold count 2. So you just hold, all right? 3 and 4, you're gonna do a singular quarter turn to your right, getting you back to 3 o'clock. 3 and 4, okay? Weight's gonna be on your right foot. Let's go ahead and do section 3, 1 through 4, okay? So here you are, weight's on right foot for count 7. You're gonna prep to get you to turn. Count 7, turn 8 and 1. Hold 2, sailor turn 3 and 4, okay? Weight's on that right foot. Let's try that one more time. Here we go. So again, your weight's on your right foot for count 7. This is section 2. 7, you're gonna go left, right, left. Hold 2, right, left, right. Okay? All right, so right now your weight's on your right foot for count 3 and 4. This is count 4. Count 5, 6, okay? You're just gonna do a half turn to your right, leading with your left foot. On count 5, 5, okay? Your weight's on that left foot for count 5. Count 6, you're just gonna go a step slightly back, okay? Here is a tip I'm gonna give you, okay? You can step to the side, that's perfectly fine. You could actually try to step slightly back, okay? Because technically, you don't want to trip when you get ready to cross this left foot over your right, okay? So to give yourself that freedom or to reduce your tripping hazard, just take that right foot slightly back to allow this left foot to go forward, okay? And we'll get there in just a second. All right, so we just did sailor turn, okay? So right now your weight's on your right foot for count 4. Count 5, you're gonna turn to your right for count 5, leaving that left foot back, and stepping the right side to right for 6, okay? All right. So let's go ahead and do those first 6 counts on section 3, okay? All right, so section 3, I'm just trying to remember my steps here, of course, so 5, 6, hop, hop, together, step, turn, coaster, step, step, across, cross, shuffle, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, okay, hold 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so right now, here you are. We're gonna say this is count 1. You're gonna hold 2. You're gonna do a sailor turn for 3 and 4. 3 and 4. Turn on 5, 6. Okay? Let's go and do this one more time. Facing right here, you're facing your 3 o'clock, or your 9 o'clock, your 9 o'clock. Okay? Your weight's on that right foot for count 7. Count 7. We're going to go into the 8 and 1 and do section 3 for the first 6 counts, okay? Weight's going to be on your right foot. You're prepping. This is count 7, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Hold 2, sailor 3, and 4, turn 5, 6. All right? We're going to do that one more time. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, oh, sorry, my bad. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Hold 2, sailor 3, and 4, turn 5, 6. Weight's gonna be in that right foot. From here, you're gonna do a syncopated lockstep, starting with an and step with this left foot. You're gonna go in a 45-degree angle, which is gonna take you to about 10:30, okay? So facing 9, you're gonna angle to 10:30, leading with your left foot. It's gonna look like this. And 7 and 8. Weight's gonna be on that right foot. Let's break that down. So your right foot's on 6. Right here, you're gonna take that left foot, you're gonna go and 7, lock it, and step forward on 8, okay? So it's a total of 4 steps, okay? So you're gonna go left, right. Weight's gonna be on that right foot, okay? So again, weight's on that right foot for count 6, and 7, and 8. Weight's on that right foot. Now, another technique to think about is, in the music, there's a crescendo mostly every time in that portion of the song, okay? So, I would like to see if you can elevate your steps into ball steps when you go ahead and do those steps. So it goes, and 7 and 8, okay? So it creates this up-down motion. Also, it'll make your sit on count 1 a little more dramatic. So again, this is count 6, weight's on that right foot, and 7 and 8, okay? And you can see how it went down, boom, like that. Let's go ahead and wrap on section 3, facing your 9 o'clock, okay? Weight's on your right foot. This is count 7. You're gonna prep, okay? This is count 7. You're gonna go and do a 3/4 turn for 8 and 1. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Hold 2, sailor 3 and 4, turn 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay? So one thing is, when you do the 5, 6, you automatically go into an and. So there's 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay? Let's go and try to isolate that. So we're gonna go 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Here we go. So here we go. 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Let's try that one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay? All right, let's go ahead and do section 3 again. Here we go. Take it from the top. You're gonna be facing your 9 o'clock. Weight on that right foot for count 7. Into your prep. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Hold 2. 3 and 4, turn 5, 6, and 7, and 8. And you're gonna sit that right foot forward. How are y'all feeling so far? Give me a thumbs up, heart emoji, whatever works. We're gonna take it from the very beginning, section 1 through 3. We're gonna do it twice, just so we can get those patterns down, okay? Here we go, weight's gonna be on that left foot. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Step out, out, together, together. Step quarter with a coaster step. Step with a quarter, cross shuffle. 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold. Sailor step, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay, how are you feeling so far? We're gonna do that one more time, at least, maybe twice, just to get comfortable with those steps. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, step. 1, 2, 3, 4, quarter 5, coaster, 7, and step full 1, quarter 2, cross 3 and 4, quarter with a half, step, prep it with a turn, hold, sailor step, half, turn, syncopate, step down. Okay? All right, let's go ahead and do that one more time. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, step, step out. Out, together, together. Step quarter turn with a coaster step. Step with a turn, cross shuffle. Quarter half turn with a prep. Turn and hold with a sailor turn. Half turn, syncopate and down. Perfect. All right, any comments, anything you want me to go and cover before we add the final 4th section? Give me a thumbs up if you're ready to move forward. Give me a heart emoji. I have any comments came through that I should be aware of? Nope. Okay. All right. I hope you're all doing really good so far. I apologize, I kind of had a little snafu about 5 minutes ago, of course, so I apologize about that. But I am very excited that we're going through this together. All right, so we're going to go and do section 1 through 3 one last time, but we're going to stop right after section 3 so we can continue to learn section 4. Are you ready? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, quarter 5, coaster, 7 and quarter turn, 1, 2, cross shuffle, turn 6, 7, 8, and hold. With a singular turn, 5, syncopation, 7 and 8, 1. Okay? All right. So right now, you're technically facing 10:30, okay? Your right foot is forward, okay? All right. So now, we're going to show you section 4. Watch the preview. This is 1. Hold 2. 3. Sit on it. Hold 4. Weight on that left foot. Sailor. 5 and 6. I am facing 4:30. You're going to do an eighth of a turn, sailor. 7 and 8 to square up to your 3 o'clock wall. Okay, let's go ahead and break that down. Your weight's on your right foot. This is count 1. This is already your first count. This is 1. Hold 2. All right? Okay, so let's go ahead and let me show you that preview. It goes, and 7 and 8. I apologize. This is count 8. All right? So you're going to step your left foot forward for count 1. This is count 1. You're going to turn a hold on 2. Hold on 2. You're going to turn on 3. Sit on that left foot for 4. Okay? Let's go ahead and try that again. Okay? So, your weight's on that right foot. You do the syncopation. And 7 and 8. Okay? You're going to step that left foot for count 1. Hold 2. Turn 3. Sit on count 4. Okay? Now you're going to do a sailor step with that right foot behind. Sailor step. You're facing 4:30. You're going to do that final sailor step to get you squared up for 7 and 8. Weight's going to be on that left foot. Okay? All right, let's go ahead and try that again. Here we go. So you just did the and 7 and 8. Weight's on that right foot. You're going to set that left foot forward for count 1. Hold 2. Turn over your right. 3. Sit on this. Hold 4. Sailor. 5 and 6. Sailor 8. 7 and 8. Okay, let's do that one more time. All right, we're going to go and take it from the syncopation, the and 7 and 8, to transition into section 4. All right, your weight's going to be in your right foot. Okay, you're going to step that left foot for and 7 and 8. Step 1, hold 2, turn 3, hold 4, sailor 5 and 6, sailor 7 and 8. All right, how did that feel so far? You just learned all 4 sections, so we are done. But how does that feel? Give me a thumbs up if you're okay to move forward. Excellent. Now we're going to go ahead and do it from the very beginning. So we're going to do sections 1 through 4. We're going to do it a couple times. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, step out, do out, out, together, together, step quarter turn with a coaster step, step with a turn, cross shuffle, quarter half turn with a prep, turn and hold, with a sailor turn, 5, syncopation, 7 and 8, and 1, hold 2, turn 3, 4, sailor 5 and 6, sailor 7 and 8, weights on that left foot. Okay, let's go ahead and do that again just to get comfortable, and I'm going to start learning the other walls. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, step out, do out, out, together, together, step quarter turn with a coaster step, step with a turn, cross shuffle, quarter half turn with a step, 8 and hold, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7 and 8, 1, hold 2, turn 3, 4, sailor 5 and 6, sailor 7 and 8. All right. And now we are facing 3 o'clock. You ready to learn wall 2? Give me a thumbs up or heart emoji if you're ready to learn wall 2. Perfect. Okay. So we're going to be in your left foot. V step, section 1. Out, out, together, together. Step, quarter turn. Coaster hold, okay? Weights on that right foot for 7 and 8. You're facing your 6 o'clock wall. You're gonna go a step forward on that left foot for count 1. Quarter turn over your left foot 2. Cross shuffle 3 and 4. Quarter turn back to the 6 o'clock wall for 5, 6, 7. Now you're facing your 12 o'clock, okay? All right, let's go and do those 2 sections by itself because it's a new wall. Here we go. First 2 sections, 5, 6, 7. Here we go, step out, out, together, together. Step quarter with a coaster. Step 1, turn 2, cross shuffle. Quarter half turn with a step. Waist on that right foot. We're doing a 3-quarter turn. That's gonna take us to your side wall, 3 o'clock. That's gonna be for 8 and 1. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Hold 2, stay lift 3 and 4. 5, 6, okay? All right, syncopation, 5, 6, and 7 and 8 is gonna take you to 2, 3. And 7 and 8. Weight to command that right foot. And 7 and 8. All right. Section 4. Step that left foot forward for count 1. Hold 2. Turn over your right for 3. Sit on it. Hold 4. Now you're facing 7:30. Okay. Sailor. 5 and 6. Eighth of a turn. 7 and 8. And weight's going to be on your left foot. Okay. Let's go ahead and do wall 2 all the way through. Here we go. Section 1 through 4. 5, 6, 7. Step out, out, out. Together, together. Step quarter turn with a coaster step. Step with a turn. Cross shuffle. Quarter half turn with a prep. 8 and hold. Sailor turn. 5, 6, and 7 and 8. 1, hold 2, turn 3. Sailor, right, left, right, left, right, left. And now you're facing 6 o'clock. All right. How are y'all doing so far for wall 2? Pretty good? Give me a thumbs up. Give me a heart emoji. And let me know if you're okay to move forward to wall 3. Are you okay to move forward to wall 3? Okay? Okay. Perfect. All right, here we go. So we're gonna go out, out. Wall 3, let's do section 1 and 2. Section 1 and 2, because we're facing a new wall. 5, 6, 7, step. Out, out, together, together. Step quarter turn with a coaster step. Step quarter turn, cross shuffle. Quarter half turn, step, okay? Weight on that right foot. You are now, check yourself, you're gonna be facing your 3 o'clock wall, okay? This is count 7, okay? Let's do that one more time for fluid. Here we go, sections 1 through 2. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Step out, out, together, together. Step quarter with a coaster step. Step quarter turn, cross shuffle. Quarter half turn with a step, okay? All right, so we are preparing to do that 3-quarter turn to your left to get you back to 6 o'clock, okay? So you're gonna do 8 and 1, hold 2, sailor turn, 3 and 4. 5, 6, weights on that right foot, syncopated, and 7 and 8, okay? Weights on that right foot. You're gonna step that left foot forward for count 1, hold 2. Turn, 3, hold 4, sit on it. Now you're facing 10:30. Sailor, right, left, right. Square up, left, right, left. And weight's gonna be on that left butt. And now you're facing your 9 o'clock wall. Okay, let's go ahead and do that from the beginning on wall 3. Here we go. We're gonna do all 32 counts for 4 sections. Are you ready? Give me a heart, give me a thumbs up, heart emoji. So some excitement. I'm excited to be here. I know you are too. All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7. Step out, 2, out, out. Together, together. Step quarter turn with a coaster step. Step quarter turn, cross shuffle. Quarter half turn with a prep. 8 and hold. Sailor turn. 5, sing it bigger, 7 and 8. And 1, hold 2, turn 3. Sailor, 5 and 6. 7 and 8. Weights on that left butt. Did I get it too fast? Do you want me to slow down? Sometimes you have to check me because sometimes I try to be cautious when I get excited, I tend to go faster. So if I am going too fast, just say, hey, slow down. Can we do wall three again, a little bit slower? Perfectly fine. I am here to make sure that you are taken care of. All right, we're gonna do wall three one last time. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Step out, out, together, together. Step, quarter turn with a coaster step. Quarter turn, cross shuffle, quarter half turn with a step. 8 and hold with a singular turn. High 6 and 7 and 8. 1, hold 2, turn 3, singular 5 and 6, 7 and 8. All right, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna mark technically on your 9 o'clock wall. Hopefully it looks like 9 o'clock for you right now. But on your 9 o'clock wall, this is where you're gonna have your tag, okay? 16 count tag, okay? We're gonna cover the tag at the very end, okay? But 16 counts is gonna take you back to your 6 o'clock wall, okay? All right, so let's go ahead and do wall four, okay? We'll do wall four facing 9 o'clock, okay? Then we'll learn the tag at the very end. All right, because eventually you're gonna have to do this whole wall by itself also. Here we go, weight on that left foot, give me that V step, here we go. 5, 6, V step, do out, out, together, together. Step, quarter turn with a coaster step. Step, quarter turn, cross shuffle, quarter half turn for the step, okay? You should be facing your 6 o'clock, okay? All right, let's go ahead and do those first two sections of wall four. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, here we go. Step out, out, together, together. Step, quarter turn with a coaster step. Step, quarter turn, cross shuffle, quarter half turn with a step. Weights on that right foot. All right, get ready to do the prep turn. This is gonna take you back to 9 o'clock. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Hold 2, sailor 3 and 4. 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Weights on that right foot. That's that syncopation. Stepping that left foot forward for count 1. 1, hold 2, quarter turn. 3, hold 4, sailor step. 5 and 6, 7 and 8 to square you back up to the main wall. All right, let's go ahead and do wall four about 2 more times to get comfortable, and then we're going to go ahead and learn the tag. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, step out, do out, out, together, together. Step, quarter turn with a coaster, do the step with a cross, cross shuffle, quarter half turn with a step, prep full hold with a sailor turn. 5, syncopation, 7 and 8. 1, hold 2, turn 3, sailor 5 and 6, sailor 7 and 8. Weights on that left foot. Okay. How are y'all doing so far on wall 4? Give me a thumbs up, heart emoji, whatever works best for you. We're gonna go ahead and close out by doing wall 4 one more time, and then we're gonna learn our tag, okay? 16 count, easy, easy, easy tag. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Step out, out, together, together. Step, quarter turn with a coaster. Do step, quarter turn, cross shuffle, quarter half turn with a prep. 8 and hold with a singular turn. 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Hep 1, hold 2, turn 3, singular 5 and 6, 7 and 8. All right, are you getting excited? We're almost to music time. Give me a thumbs up, heart emojis. Okay, so let's rewind for a second here, all right? You just learned the pattern, 32 counts. You just learned all 4 walls, check, check. Now we just need to learn the tagline. Again, the tagline happens one time, 16 counts, right after wall 3. So you're gonna be facing your 9 o'clock wall, okay? All right, for the purpose of learning the step, I'm gonna go and face this way to make sure that you feel that, hey, this is 9 o'clock. So whatever I resemble, you're doing the same thing. All right, so, it is showing this way? So my 9 o'clock is showing this way? Okay, all right. So your weight's gonna be in your left foot, okay? You're gonna have a lot of step locks here, okay? All right? So what's gonna happen, you're gonna do a rock step. One, two, step lock back, three, and four. Rock recover, five, six, triple step half, cross seven, and eight. So that's what we're gonna be learning, okay? All right, so that was your preview. Let's break that down. Weights on your left foot. Simple rock recover with that right foot forward. One, two, weights on that left foot. Step lock back for three and four. Three and four, weights on that right foot. Rock recover on that left, five, six. You're gonna go ahead and do a half turn cross shuffle for seven and eight, or cross lock step. Weights gonna be on that left foot, okay? Let's go ahead and do that with fluid. Here we go, weights on that left foot. Rock recover, five, six, seven, rock recover. One, two, step lock step, rock, recover, triple step, half. Weights on that left foot. One more time, here we go. Weights on that left, five, six, rock, recover, step, lock, step, rock, recover, step, lock, step. Now you're gonna be facing your 3 o'clock. Your momentum's pulling backwards, so obviously, as you may know, we're gonna do another rock recover. Here's your preview for the final eight counts on your tap. All right, here's your preview. Rock, recover, step, lock, step, step, quarter turn, and a quarter turn point. And that's gonna take you to your 6 o'clock wall, okay? Let me go and show you that preview one more time. Rock, recover, shuffle, or step lock, step, half turn, quarter point turn, okay? Counts will be one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, let's break that down. Weights on that left foot, okay, because you just did the half turn cross shuffle. You're gonna do a rock recover for count one. One, two, step lock, three and four. You're gonna do a pivot half turn over your right shoulder for count five, six, leading with this left foot to your right. Five, six. Okay, now you're facing back to 9 o'clock. From here, you're gonna go ahead, you have a couple options. I cheat sometimes, so I do a quarter turn point, okay? So you can do that, or you can go step, quarter turn. It doesn't matter, whatever's comfortable for you and your styling, okay? All right, but what you're gonna do is you're gonna attempt to make a quarter turn in those two counts. Step, quarter turn, okay? All right, and that's how I wrote it in the line dance step sheets. Step, quarter turn, okay? You're gonna point out that right toe to the right side, which is gonna be your 9 o'clock, and you are facing 6 o'clock. All right, let's go take it from the top of the tag. 16 counts, those two sections. Weights on that left foot, okay? You're gonna rock that right foot forward and count one, two, step lock back, three and four. Rock recover, five, six, triple step half, seven and eight. Rock recover back, rock. Recover, step forward, three and four, half turn, five, six, step forward, seven, quarter turn on eight, okay? Your weight's on your left foot, so you can go right back into out, out, together, together, step, quarter turn, coaster step, okay? All right, let's do that tag one last time, because we do things twice. Five, six, oops, sorry, my bad. Trickery right there, huh? All right, and it's only 11 o'clock, okay. All right, here we go. So you're gonna rock that right foot forward. Five, six, seven, step. One, two, step, lock, step. Rock, recover, seven and eight. Rock, recover, step, lock, step. Pivot half turn with a step, quarter turn. And you're gonna go out, out, together, together. Okay? All right, cool. So you learned the four walls, you learn the pattern, you learn the tag, which happens only at the 9 o'clock wall after wall three, okay? So right between wall three into wall four, it just happens one time, okay? Now we're gonna learn the ending, okay? At the very end, the seven and eight, what happens is it really is gonna take you to technically wall two at the end of the song, but we wanna have a good ending, we wanna end back on 12, okay? So what's gonna happen, okay, is when you do that sailor step, you're gonna be facing technically technically at the end of the music, okay? At the end of the music, what's gonna happen is on wall four, which is your 9 o'clock wall, it's going to the front wall, you're gonna be facing that sailor step. That sailor step, you're gonna be facing 4:30. Okay, so those 5 and 6, 7 and 8. But guess what? The song ends. But I wanna go and face the audience. I wanna face the front. So what you're just gonna do is modify those 7 and 8 to make it a quarter turn or 3/8 of a turn to get back to 12. Here, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, okay? That's what's gonna get you back to your 12 o'clock so you can do a dramatic ending, as you've seen in all the different demo videos that's online. So it goes, ways on the left with Sailor, 5 and 6, make that turn, 7 and 8. And then you can pause at the same time, okay? Or you know, plie or something like that, okay? Or curtsy. Okay, give me a thumbs up. Are you excited to try this with music here? Oh, really? You should have told me that.
No, well, you're submission of the tag.
Oh, gotcha. That's good. Okay, all right. So, here we go. We're gonna go ahead and, do it with music. It is a little bit faster, but good luck. Have some fun. All right, so we're gonna go and take it from the very beginning. Yes.
Music?
Yes. And then while we get that all set up, of course, we're just linking it to our Bose system really quickly.
Battery, 70%. Francis's MacBook Pro.
Okay. All right. First and foremost, I want to say again, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed the class so far. It was a lot of fun being here with all of you. We're just getting our music set up here again. And kind of the Bluetooth got disconnected.
Mobile device not found. Ready to pair. Connected to Francis's MacBook Pro.
Okay. Here we go. We're going to take it from the top. Let's have some fun. so we're gonna go ahead and do that again. But how did you feel so far? Give me a thumbs up. Comment something in the comments below. Whew. I know I'm sweating. Perfect, good, good, good. So we're gonna go ahead and do that again, okay? You can put the music a little bit louder since the speaker's farther. Okay, all right. And is that falling off on your neck? Okay, all right, so we're gonna go ahead and do this again. Same tempo, obviously, since I couldn't slow it down. But other than that, I'll say thank you so much. We're gonna go ahead and get that going again one more time. So get ready. All right, you're ready. All right. Hopefully you can hear the music. 5, 6, 7, go. Yeah. Up, down, turn, poster, step across. Turn, 6 and 7, 8 and hold. Sailor, 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and hold. And turn, sailor, step. From the top, here we go. Keep the power out. Together, quarter turn, poster. 7 and 1/4, cross shuffle. 5, 6, 7, tap with a hold. Sailor, subscribe to our channel. I'm exhausted. Whew, next one, go back to work. But other than that, thank you, appreciate it. Follow, and we'll go from there. Take it easy. Bye.